saucer.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to fix the pipes. We have no anima at the workshop, and Master Bonku's expecting us to ship the last section of the Aether Bridge today.
Kicking definitely won't help.
The reverser at the watchtower is broken. You can't fix the flow from here.
Oh, I'll never go home now. I'll never again feel my owner's feet. Never again will I go hiking or climbing or running or...
I'm on my way to restore anima to the workshop.
You are? Wonderful! We might actually get to go home! I miss feet most of all. What do you miss most from the human world, Enforcer?
Well, I... What a question. Where's Strut?
He's at the workshop. He's in one of his moods today.
Thanks. Now stop kicking those.
But it's all I can do! Don't tell Strut I kicked the pipes!
Keep looking! We've got an emergency cylinder here somewhere!
Mr. Strut, how's the situation?
How's the situation? Let me tell you about the situation, Enforcer. The roof's leaking, my stuffing's soaked, and the rebels blew everything up. We've got zero anima to ship off to the last section of the Aether Bridge. And someone stole my lunch!
Sounds like you've had a rough morning.
Rough doesn't even scratch the surface, Cupcake. I had to connect the pipes to a dispenser, but it needs anima. I know we've got an emergency anima cylinder somewhere, but now that you're here, why don't you make yourself useful and load the dispenser for me? You've got that thing on your hand for a reason, right? But it looks like the rebels have blocked your way.
It's your site. Don't you know a way to get out of here?
Not interested. Priority one is the Aether Bridge, remember?
I do, but...
Forgot my chrono calibration unit on your desk in the watchtower this morning. You could go and get it for me.
You're way out of line. I need to get to the tower ground station to stop the rebels.
Well, suit yourself.
Thank you.
front. Status report, please.
The enforcer's here. Restored Anima's.
Good.
I asked for her help pitching the parts she sent, but she probably won't do it.
I have the utmost faith that the enforcer will prioritize correctly.
Well, we'll just have to see about that.
I have things to attend to. Call me as soon as you are ready for shipping.
Understood.
Huh? The rebels. We'll never see them again.
Start this train. I'm going after them.
You can't. The lever releases the clamps on this platform.
Then how was the other train able to leave?
The rebels must have had help.
Are you suggesting we have a mole? Who?
It can really only be the station master, Pax.
I see. Where can I find him?
She should be in his office.
I'll get to the bottom of this. Don't go anywhere.
I'm telling you, there's something fishy about Pax. He's even cheating at cards. Who does that?
Station Master Pax?
Madam Enforcer, it's been a while since your last visit. To what do I owe the pleasure?
A train full of rebels just pulled away from the platform. Your security guy suggested you might have a mole at the station.
A mole? Not under my leadership, Miss Enforcer. However, Sekhti down there is the one responsible for screening the passengers. If someone let in the rebels today, it was probably him. I'm the mole, I say!
Master Bonku and I trusted you, Pax. What else have you done?
Nothing, madam. It was a one-time offense.
I want the truth.
They talked me into it. Told me it was for the greater good. I've been hiding anima cylinders.
Where?
What will happen to me now?
I haven't decided that yet. I'm placing you under house arrest. Sekhti will make sure you don't leave.
You're not going to distill me?
No, I'm not. You've been station master for as long as I can remember. I'll send you to work at the plant.
I understand, Madam Enforcer. The plant. Why did I let them use me like that?
Thank you.
Sekhti, I can find Pax to his office. Make sure he doesn't leave. I'll arrange to have someone from the tower pick him up.
No need. I'll take care of that. I knew it was Pax. Should have distilled him.
I'm dealing with this situation as I see fit.
Don't let the rebels play on your sympathy, Madam Enforcer. We can't afford to show them any mercy.
You don't need to worry about that.